friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Victorious start with possession as we are now underway. Taken by Panarin. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Kamloops has it behind the cage. That's not going to fool him.
She gets across in the butterfly in great shape there. That puck's got nowhere to go.
And that slides right out to center ice. Directed over to Doan. And now he tries to get it across to Kennedy. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Lilgren. And here at center, that's intercepted. The Victorious played along the boards. Slides the puck over. Sends it in deep. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Scooped up along the wall by Gensel. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. All alone! He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league, this tight to the net.
If he's able to get in tight to the net like that, guys, chances are he's putting it in just like we saw. His close-quarter zone ability makes him so dangerous from that distance.
Grabbed along the board by Kane. Slides it across to Thomas. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Murphy. Feeds it over to Panarin. Slides the puck ahead to Kennedy. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one. He always seems to score from in tight. You don't get many chances from in there.
Moves it to Thomas. And that one's blocked. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Victoria's up one zip. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here he is, shot right in front. There's a great save right there, keeping them at bay.
Oh, that's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Oh, and he whiffs. The Victoria's scooping up along the boards. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
And they can't connect! Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Gensel. Can't get it to go. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a hit on the play. Nice pass. Here's a scoring chance. 2-on-1. Sends the pass down low. Taken along the wall by Morales. And he can't get it off. Parks gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted.
Past the midway mark of the frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Victoria's looking to break out. And that's picked off by Morales. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Kennedy. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that one.
The Blazers look to start the transition game. Puck scooped up by Morales. Throws it in. The Victorious gain control of the puck. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Kennedy. And that's poked away by Gensel.
Watch out!
He laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might break away! Score!
Oh, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
When he's able to get near the front of the net like that, don't be surprised if he skates away with the goal like we just saw there, guys. His close-quarter superstar ability makes him so good at point-blank range.
Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Puck picked up by Kane. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Pushes it across to Kane. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Blazers broke the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, they have to do a much better job when they have the puck to make sure they keep it.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Oh, wow! That had some hot sauce on that collision.
Did it ever, James. I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. That's on the stick. Feeds it to Panarin. Good read with the stick to break that up. Nice feed from the boards. Quick pass to Panarin. Can't connect. Victoria's got possession of the puck. Handles the puck. Moves it to Lilgren. The Victoria's take possession in the defensive end. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Play is blown dead with the offside. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Scores! Take warning!
That's a great job by the player in front of the goaltender. The screen is on, difficulty for the goalie to find it, and when she does pick it up, it's just too late.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Centering pass! And they score! And we've seen this act before, Racer!
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And that pass can't connect. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Takes it at center. Knocked away by Wolfgren. Takes the puck at the point. Corner. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Gensel. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Kamloops looks to break out in their own end. The Victorious have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Takes the pass and makes the routine save. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Wilgren. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. The Blazers win the draw.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
From against the wall, it's centered out. And he's going after him here.
Morales is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Gets in front of it by laying out. Nice dish from the left wing.
Just a little bit over-aggressive. Here's somebody trying to make an impact in the game. But that's a boarding penalty. It has to be called.
Victoria's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Kamloops takes possession along the wall. Kamloops has the puck. Trying to clear. Puck sails onto the bench, sending a few people ducking. Kane's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Kamloops gains possession shorthanded. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Kennedy. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Thomas. Victoria's got the puck along the boards.
Morales can't wait to get back into the play.
Gets in front of the shot. Kamloops keeps this game tied as they kill off the penalty.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around. And
a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash. Morales is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck grab by Lilgren. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, up the pipe! Puts it in for the go-ahead goal!
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Well, the goaltender thinks he's got the whole net covered. This beats him just inside the post.
The Victorious leap ahead by one and in the late stages of this second period.
Well, you can be happy that you have the lead, but you still have to remain focused here for the last little bit of this middle frame.
And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Gensel. Thomas takes it along the wing. Oh, look at this chance. Shot right in front. Scores! We're all evened up.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
The Blazers have answered back in a big way here late in the second.
They really pushed themselves back into this game. Trailing by one, they worked their way back to a tie game.
Puck sent over to Kane. That's a solid hit. And they won't connect on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Murphy. And that's intercepted by Thomas. Getzel's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
That's going to put a little stress on the end of this period here. Your penalty killers are going to have to do the job for you.
Kamloops gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Kamloops is still on the power play as play resumes here at the start of this period. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Trying to get it out, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Blazers have it now. Dumps it into the O-zone. Gets the puck over to Kane. Errant pass and they can't connect. Great reach with the poke check.
Panarin's up at the box.
The victorious PK unit delivers in a big way. And he denied that opportunity. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. We're still in the early stages of this period. We are all tied up in this one. The Blazers win it in the defensive zone. Oh!
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
Can't connect on the pass. He's got a step. Oh, and that's broken up. What a great effort.
Man, that's never say die right there. He's beaten and he knows he is. But he's got to get back into that play somehow. It's all effort to break that one up.
Denies him on the slapper. Parks off to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone.
Watch out!
His arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Blazers have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging. Victoria's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Well, they get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
And he makes the save on that play.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Sends it across.
Think you're going to need a diaper change, maybe.
And they get the lead with the man advantage.
Now the power play comes through for them. They talked about having a more aggressive look on the power play. I thought they executed it perfectly. And that power play has given them a one-goal lead.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Grabbed along the boards by Gensel. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. The Blazers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Victoria's got a hold of the puck. Looking to get it out. From the point, looks to make something happen. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Quick feed to Kane. Victoria's got a hold of the puck now. Scores!
You get one, you get... Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Great finish on the goal here, but this play really is the result of some soft hands. That thing is a grenade when it gets on his stick. He settles it down and is able to make the play that ends up in the goal.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop. Slides it quickly to Morales. Not able to connect. The Victorious take it along the wall.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
Hooked away by Morales. From the point, they take control of it. Kennedy's got it to the side. And he regains control of the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Kamloops plays the puck along the boards. Victoria's got it in their own zone. The Victoria's are on the attack. And that pass is redirected. Taken by Kennedy. Off the one-timer and a great save. Moves right to the middle. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Centering pass in front, and that one's broken up. Here he is in front. Denies him in close.
Smothered that in close chance.
Huge hit.
Yeah, he's done this a lot tonight, James. He's been on the body from the first time he's been on the ice.
Getzel's got it in the defensive end. Kamloops has it. And they cough it up at center. The Victorious ready to go on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Kennedy. Grabs it with a glove. Puck scooped up by Kane. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Panarin's got it along the wing. Going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
The Victorious take it along the wing. Sends it down low. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Quick pass to Panarin. Takes the feed. Can't connect. Quick feed to Lilgren. Sends it over to Kane. The Victorious have it from their own end. receives the pass. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
That's all she wrote from this one. The victorious were in a tight one tonight, but they found a way to pick up the win.
Some nervous moments for sure, but they locked down, really protected the goal well.
So why won't you just admit your love?
We're back in the world of Chell, and Carlin Bathe joining you here. I love watching games of threes. It's especially exciting to see how money pucks can change how a game is played. Watch out for those modifiers because they can sway the score drastically.
We'll be right back.
We're back here in the world of Chell, and I just wanted to give a shout out to all of the defenders out there. Everyone wants offense, but defense wins championships, as you know, and it's great to see so many positionally sound defenders keeping their team steady. I see you.
Buddy, James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Bank pass off the boards. Great use of the stick at center by Lemieux. Chris George has got the puck along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Trying to shake the defender. Denies him on the breakaway! Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Prince George has got possession here in their own end. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. There's the whistle icing the call. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Prince George is on the attack. Victoria's got the puck. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. And now it's over to Panarin. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Has won it. Moves it to Lemieux. Poked away at center ice. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Kennedy's close to pulling off a great move there. Just denied in zone.
Victoria's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defense. defensive end. Picked up along the boards by Panarin. Stopped by the goaltender.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. Parks makes the save and hangs on for a stoppage of play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck picked up by Murphy. And no luck on that pass attempt. Grabs control of it at the point. Up along the wing. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Jones got it now deep inside his own end. Makes a move in front. And that's poked away. Oh, what a collision with that hit.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
Unloads it. Denies him with a save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Past the halfway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Victoria's won the draw and they'll go to work. And we'll reset things after that icing. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And they take possession. He scores! What a goal!
Oh, he's money close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick. And it's in the net with the accurate shot.
Victoria's got the game's first goal here in the opening frame.
Pretty tightly played game so far. Not a lot of chances. Not a lot of errors on either team, but now we got one. Maybe the game will open up.
Prince George has got the puck along the wall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Great reach with the poke check. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Taken by Panarin. Feeds it down low. Off a stick and they can't connect. And that's picked off by Murphy. Prince George has got possession at center. Victoria's got it in their own zone. They go on the attack through center. Passed up ahead. Slides the puck down low. Kennedy's going to play it against the half wall. Grabs the puck in the corner. Great read with the stick. The Victoria's take it from the side. Winds up from the point. And he says no. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Victoria's got him along the wall. Kennedy's got it deep in the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Panarin. And offers up a little sweet chin music going high.
The net's been 4 feet high for 100 years. That one's been high since the 1920s.
That pass doesn't go. A thunderous collision.
He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. The victorious win it. Dumps it in. The Cougars have it now. That pass goes a little sideways. Takes a moment behind the net. And that one's picked off. The victorious gain possession in their own end. And that's broken up. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Taken along the wall by Murphy. Now a quick pass to Panarin. Great defensive effort with the stick. Along the half wall with the puck. And here's the pass to Doan. And he connects with the long bomb. They fight for it along the boards. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Shot wide of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Well, that'll get a response. All quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck.
Murphy's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
More than half the period left to play. Victoria's up 1-0. Panarin's won it off the faceoff. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. And that's turned aside.
Well, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually he finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away.
The victorious gain control of the puck. Panarin's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed down low. With the blast! Big time stop there. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Victoria's won the draw. Breaks the bell off the post.
Kennedy's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
Takes the feed. Prince George has got the puck in their own end. With the bank pass. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Victoria's ahead, 1-0. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Prince George has got a hold of the puck. Here comes the pushback.
Hoffman's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Here they come on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Looks to pass it to Panarin. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Both teams readying here for the face-off. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Panarin. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And that pass can't connect. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Drives it to the crease. Doan's got it in the defensive zone. Odd man rush. Shot.
Whoa.
Scores. Oh, what a shot on the one-timer to put it home.
This is how you create the offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape, off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net.
The Victorias get back to center ice. They have dominated this one here thus far.
Been by far the more sharp of the two teams, and
A two-comp lead, that's where this should be.
And the score is reflective of it to this point. Scooped up along the wall by Hoffman. And that's a great read to force the turnover.
The Victorious have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Feeds the puck across to Lemieux. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Her positioning's perfect. She slides in the butterfly and just eats that shot up.
Saucers it tape to tape. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. Comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
5 seconds to go. Quick shot. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Prince George has been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more. Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but for him, it's been all night. He's been on the receiving end of these types of hits.
Plays the puck up ahead. Grabbed along the boards by Panarin. Prince George is looking to break out of their own end. And skilled use of the stick to pump the puck away. Scores! Oh, what a finish on his part!
Great hands, and you know that the player is confident when they can pull this move off. So tight. What a great play. And he finishes it by beating the goaltender.
His puck on a string zone ability was on full display, guys. He stick-handled his way into a scoring position and made the most of that chance. And wow, what a goal.
And he can't find his man. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Scoops up the puck now. The Cougars will play it in their own end. Moves it on over to Josi. Textbook poke check by Lemieux. Great read by Kennedy. Couldn't complete the pass. Slides it diagonally to Lemieux. Knocked away. Victoria's got the puck behind the net. Can't find his man. Slides the puck over. The Cougars looking against the half wall. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers up and will get a face-off. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Prince George is still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Denied by the defender. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level, and that goal will do it. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he could get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Nice job tying up his opponent. The Victorious played along the wing. Slides the puck down low. Oh, denies he got the blocker on it.
You can usually put that one on the board from in tight. He finishes close to the net as well as anyone, not right there.
Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Makes the glove stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes it and looks ahead. And he makes the save. From the place 99 made famous. Heads to the back of the net. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. The one-timer grabs your eye for the goal here, but he's got to get into position to get open to unleash this cannon.
Prince George has won the draw in the neutral zone. Hoffman's lugging the puck. There's a collision. Puck grabbed by Lemieux. Oh, what a stop!
Few things in play here. She reads the play, slides in the butterfly, stays agile, and she makes the save. But that all happens really fast.
And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Centering pass. Scores! What a shot of a one-timer! Goaltender was stopping that one.
You ask anybody around the league and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight, he delivers the puck quickly and puts it right at the spot he wants.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice pass. And they won't connect on that one. Couldn't complete the play. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Murphy's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
And that pass goes off a stick. Poked away in the defensive end. Sacrifices the body to block it. To his teammate. Can't get it to click. The victorious gain possession. Tosses it to Panarin. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And they can't convert on the play. Off a stick.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
We know he can really do some damage when he gets in tight to the cage. That's his close quarter superstar ability, and he's got the goal here.
Victorious won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Handles the bank pass along the boards. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Panarin. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Poked away at center by Murphy. And now it's grabbed by Panarin. Prince George has got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Oh, baby. His energy's been off the charts. He is looking to finish a check every time he's on the ice.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
They played a good game here, James. They're at full marks for their comfortable lead, even with this late penalty.
The draw here inside the offensive zone. Victoria's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Trying to clear. And he puts that one aside with ease. kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.